Morning. Sanskrit is an ancient Indian language and it is native to Bronze and Iron Age of India. And it is the language of Vedas of Hinduism.
Yes, it is the mother of all languages.
Before we start practicing, I would like to recite a sloka.
Gajananam bhuta ganadi sevitam kapitta jambu phalasara bhakshitam namami vigneshwara pada pankajam saraswati namastubhya varade kamarupini vidyarambham karishyamini siddhir bhavatume sada.
Namo namaha.
Do you know what it means?
What is your name?
No, it means namaste, but to say what is your name, we would say
bhavatya naam kim.
Bhavatya naam kim.
And to introduce yourself, we would say
Mama Naam Dipika Asti. Can anyone try how to introduce themselves?
I can try. Mama Naam Khushi Asti.
Very good. So, to say how are you, we would say
Bhavati Adam Asti.
Bhavati Adam Asti.
And to reply to that, we would say
Aham Kushalini Asmi.
Aham Kushalini Asmi.
It means I am fine.
Dhanyavaad.
Dhanyavaad. Dhanyavaad.